Yeah, a couple days ago, I ended up doing some work for someone and hauling around a shitload of lumber. And that wore me the fuck out, so I pretty much slept all of yesterday. That's why I haven't done anything in a couple days. Physical labor in recovery from physical labor. These aren't connected, are they? I feel like there's gotta be something to get over there. Might be a whole separate pathway, like another mountain you can climb up. I'm not seeing a clear pathway from here to there. That's just the entrance pathway, and that's just elevated. I'm thinking there might be another, set of mountains you can walk up, but I gotta figure out where the entrance is. I am not gonna make this, am I? Nope. Yeah, hanging out with the Cliff Watcher, huh? Pull my bear out. Already on. Let's see. No, thank you. Don't be too much. City, I'm not seeing any bridges going outward, so I don't think it's from the city. Like that one there, clearly got shit on it. There's gotta be a way to get to it. Bridge that way, no bridge that way. Sure, I could just Google it, but, you know, try to figure some shit out. There's a way. Can you walk up this? Looks like you might be able to circle around it and walk up it. Definitely a path that way, though. I think it would have a one of those totem things out in front of it, like the other one did. The other two have. I'm trying to do it the old school way of just kind of figuring shit out instead of just googling the answer to everything. I've already done more googling than I'm proud of. Follow the goddamn bridges till I figure it out. That's like end of the line. Definitely. Start of the line's gotta be somewhere else. Like I said, there's probably gonna be a totem or some shit. Fuck Google. thing up. This also attached to the Great Lift. I've just gone from there. That's what I was thinking earlier. Seriously? Oh man, I thought I was stuck. Nah, it's not walkable. I'm trying to fight him for it. I'm 30 as well. We're all 30. While escorting this person, but I'll be back. Do that. Maybe. Are those guards to the... Another entrance to... whatchamacallit? RFD? RFD, the good one. Accidentally hit. Oh, I hit my stun. did not feel like I was too close, but okay. That's this. Oh, I forgot to turn on recount and my threat meter. Did download them, I just didn't set them up properly. I'm not even sure if I dragged them into the folder or not. I don't think I did. Now that I'm thinking of it. Definitely something I intended to do. Probably not all time to do that while I'm actively on a quest, eh? This guy's got it, come on. Got around to buffing me. How nice. At least in the right folder now. Oh, so I have to reinstall the game. Not reinstall the game, but restart the game. The mage is so convenient.
Greetings. Well met. Greetings, traveler. How may I aid you?
By walking faster. We got a light jog going. I'm gonna skip. Can you do some skipping? Sounds like it's actually ground level. Really that much better. A little better, but with the proc, you know, it probably hit that same DPS sometimes. But I'll still take it for the consistency. Other things up here. But I'm thinking that cloven hoof thing is in a cave, not up on the top. probably in that cave right there. These nuts, though. I gotta crush his hopes like that. Let's don't let your dreams be dreams. Not in combat, my pet is. Now I'm in combat. Just gotta separate the man from the bear. Is very useful. Need to use it more. This is the first time I used it, except for on nothing. Thank you. told him that. That's a weird one. Did you do RFK? I think I have one RFK quest. Is that one RFK? This one's the boss of RFK, right? Nothing of use, but fuck it. BFD. After last time in BFD? Feel very motivated to go. 9, 28, 20. It'll be a bit of a struggle with this group. I would prefer not to be your ace. Please find somebody better than me. Immediate regret. I mean, I can still bail on the party. This fucking dude just got told the two dungeons he can do.
Greetings. Goodbye.
Rock a limb guy. He's all over the place. Got a rare pattern too. Hey, we got our fifth. I guess I should be heading to the place. I think I'm gonna run the town and do these quest turn-ins first. It might make me last to the instance, but make me close to 31 if I do that. I got, what, 3 to turn in? Can't tell because there's people over right now. What do you expect? Whatever. Goes.
For the horde.
Don't let me go in the other way. I don't figure they're all in town. I might as well go to town. And failure. SpaceX was a stupid name when Elon did it. When these guys did it, it was extra stupid.
What brings you here?
I know, but I'm in a clan with a really stupid fucking name that is derivative of another clan with a stupid fucking name.
Go in.
That doesn't mean they're not stupid. It means we're both stupid.
What brings you here? Winds be at your back.
Girl, I can bail on the party if you guys prefer. I am not feeling this. I don't know, my confidence doesn't exist here. Make it, you can make it, you can make it, you can make it! Ha ha! Charlie Kelly. Good name. Improve that name. But once it's my goal to be last of the instance. Kinda. Cutting through here. Lights. Okay. Go around, take the long way. Even though there's quest objectives and a shiny little plant over there. Already gonna be the one lagging behind, might as well lag behind a little less. I'm not last. Like my best efforts, I'm not last.
Relog without telling them, or do I tell them first?
Look at me coming in acting like a pro. Holy shit, this warrior uses Thunderclap.
Hmm.
feel like it's once you're at the top of a path, you go left. That's where it was. Half parroting Google, half parroting my memory. Between the two, you think you find it. Dang, you got a screenshot of where this is. That should be more attack power. Be worth it. I did this, what, fucking 3 days ago? I'm gonna be famous by follower crimes and viewers on notrepeatingthatwebsite.com. I am reporting this motherfucker. Okay, maybe I'm not reporting right this second. Dude. You get around to reporting. Fuck, this guy knows how to use Thunderclap. Not so great at controlling his mobs, but he'll at least aggro them. That's partly my bad. I should be hitting stun on these ones that are running away. Should be hitting stun and running away. No, 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 no. Not there. Or is it here? That's a boss, just not the right boss. That was a boss. Offhand that, I'll take it. I'm a bear kill. I don't care if we go back to this fucking thing or not. I told them that back at the start. I think it was that first turn I said to take that they didn't take, because I, like, second guessed myself. I'm not taking that one. Stop moving them after you pull. Get them into a position, keep them in a goddamn position, so I don't have to keep readjusting them at these fucking top. Being a hunter in fucking classic sucks. I'm gonna send my pet, cause bitch, I'll send my pet when I wanna send my pet. You've lost me. Also a herbalist. He's looking at that too. I think. What I already said, but you know. And then ran into the moms. Looks like you aren't getting your backtrack, huh? Don't bother me none. We're kind of lucky you guys to stop fighting long enough for me to feed my pet. That'd be cool.
God.
would be a great helmet if I could wear it. Got a damn movie then. You guys not picked up on that these guys run? Knew this was a bad idea. Stop meowing in my ear. I hear you. How could I not hear you? You're very loud. You're very loud. She just figures out when I'm most frustrated and comes and just screams in my ear. I love her, but she's a dick. Catch up. Like, way behind you guys? I don't have speed boost in this bow. That why you ignored two dangerous mobs and then let shit run right into them? Motherfucker blamed my bear earlier. No, it's not my bear's fault. It's that you're tanking badly. You're dealing with mobs that run. You figure that out after the first pull. So start positioning them where they won't run into other mobs. I hate tanking, but I hate being in a party with a bad tank even more. So I have taken to tanking. Obviously not right now, though. Last to die, but not last to return. Thank you.
really stupid design to put fucking class quests in dungeons on paths that you don't normally go. It's like, this is a waste of time for everyone except the warrior. So you're wasting four people's time for the benefit of one. Like, I don't want to help you with your quest, dude. I don't give a fuck about you. In fact, I don't even really want to be here. I already kind of decided that before I even entered. And never joined the party to begin with. This kitten, you're very cute. You're very cute. Ow! Where's the claws? Do what I want, including falling. Silver dragon mobs, the rare ones, and gold ones are not. Seems weird to me. Gold should be rare, whereas silver should be normal. Huh? Or a bronze. Bronze for these guys. And the silver can still be silver and have even extra rare gold ones. What the fuck do we have to go down for this one stupid quest? For this goddamn one person.
Victory or death?
What? The fucking chest with nothing in it. I'm gonna roll on it, but... It's not worth the time. None of this is worth the time. Opportunity cost. We could be doing better shit right now. Fucking irritating. I don't think I'm leveling in this game again without a power level. Generally being involved with a good fucking guild that does shit. Yeah, totally. Lowest wins. Get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna endure this shit. I'm at least get some kind of crappy loot. What we got here? Are they working? That at least. Ooh. Something. That's something I can't wear that looks like it's something I want to wear. You can have it if you buy it off the auction house. Nope. I'm a profiteer. Sorry, I can't see you over all the loot. All the announcements of people running away in fear, and all my extensive guild chat that's going on. I must have missed your message, sir. Vendor that pattern after this. What's it even for? Don't care about it. You just care about it generally as a completionist or something actually useful. Kind of good. I'm 24, so not that good. They are either higher or lower. They could be more, twinky. Like 2 minutes now, so we go check on it. Probably at least check that it's not my car alarm. are they doing? Right? This whole fucking party is just fucking clown shoes. I don't want to be here. Why am I here? You have no idea how much hate I have. Mates just hate. I'm jealous. I done did my time as a shaman. I have no desire to go back to it. I wanna be a mage right now. So much that a scroll of intellect popped up because it knew my desires. Killing two tanks is not hard. If you think killing two tanks is hard, you can't raid. Not as a healer, anyways. And 40 man raids. Can't handle killing five people. Just uninstall. So there's multiple other workers and you just wanted me to give the pattern to him? That would have been unfair to Papa fucking, what's your name? Papa Chongo? Papa Trango? Okay, why can't I attack? Oh, because I have no fucking mana. Why do you move so much? Tanks, stand in place. It's like will you goddamn stop moving everything? Why do you feel the need to constantly move? These legs I got are still pretty good, even if they're, just come from land cabins. Where my level 18 legs at 30. What the fuck is with the spam today? You only have 1,000 certain followers, you must want to buy more. Fuck off. I know I'm unsuccessful. You don't need to rub it in my face and try to sell me shit. I'm also broke. You can if you get on it first. Shit. Grab the shit. Iron deposit, not fucking endgame shit. I didn't ask to roll on the fucking plants that I picked up. I must grab them. I'm a goddamn adult. Really? Just one? I usually sneeze in pairs at least. Lately, anyways. This dude is fucking oblivious. Like, the shaman's just keep doing that. I don't know if it's one of the shaman or both of them, I just know it's a fucking shaman because I see the circles around him. It's like, what the fuck are you doing? Not the first time. Alright, here's what I'm here for. So. After this, it's, whatever the fuck. They want to do that, escort quest, I'll come along for the ride, but...
Troublesome whelps! I'll teach you to interfere!
I feel more free to abandon the party after this fight. Not work, but I try it anyways. Cleanse me, motherfucker. Don't you cleanse me.
You outsiders will pay for encroaching on our land!
What do you want, some beads or something?
Bah! My power rules here!
How dare you clear my debuffs?
Our new allies will avenge us!
Yeah, saying your allies are gonna avenge you is pretty just accepting defeat, ain't it? I don't care about that. I don't care about this. So it is a upgrade. We'll just neglect to mention that there's still quests to do in here. For what? I barely wanted to run that time. You know what? There's no hunter loot in here. Pick me up. Doesn't it kick you out of the instance once you leave the party? Or it gives you a little cooldown and then says, there you go. Whoa, all the way to Orgrimmar? But it just, okay, maybe in Classic it doesn't stick you outside the instance, it forces a Hearthstone. Send me back to town. Well, that sucks. I was hoping to put me right outside, I can go right back to questing, but... If it's just doing this, I might as well hit the Hearthstone. For future reference, I will just hit the Hearthstone. And I don't want to, because I've already got the cooldown. Wonder how pissed that guy is that I didn't give him the pattern that he wanted. Hope it goes for something on the auction house. Which I will check. Now that I'm going to town. Oh, and it counted as my Hearthstone, too. That's bullshit. Classic is bullshit. Fuck Classic. I honestly don't get why Classic's so fucking popular. The game wasn't that good back then. I'd understand wanting to play a revamp of, or a new, like, Burning Crusade or Wrath of the Lich King, but Classic? No, not so much. Classic's only good through rose-colored glasses. That pattern. Rose. Huh. Okay. That looks decent. But I didn't give it away. I did consider it for all of a second before I realized, wait, I don't want to be here on this run to begin with. Why am I going to give away my only good loot? Glimmering nail gauntlets go for. They don't look all that good. Probably better off just vendoring all these, because none of this looks good. I see something that looks like it kicks ass, then maybe put it up. Oh, I should probably use more. Maybe not. But I've already had too many things come back unsold on the auction house, so I don't really want to fuck around wasting money putting them up if they're not going to sell anyways. Pattern at least will go. And the questicles. I just checked the trainer at 30, so going again at 31, probably not gonna find me anything new, but I should probably still check in. What the fuck did I come to the bank to throw in the bank? This. That's what I wanted. Also, meat. That's another type of ribs. Straight. What is that? Thunderbluff? I get a buy fountain gifts, maybe.
Samsung.
They'll have a fountain core fucking quest.
Dabu.
Against my better judgment. Now I don't want to talk to you. I'm asocial, bordering on antisocial. comme les deux fromages. Baron's chat? What's wrong with that? Man, what's that? Not to self. Stop in there on my way back. Doing that. Over there and jump that now. I'm a little over leveled for it. I might be able to solo it. Even though when I read about it earlier, people that were over leveled were having trouble with it too. Bam. Oh, last time I was there, I was just barely of a level where I could get EXP off the little guy kills. This time I'm gonna be too high for that. That just occurred to me. Fine. Do it anyways. Already signed up for it.
What brings you here? May the eternal sun shine upon you.
Huh. Who would have guessed that the hunter trainer's on the hunter rise? Fucking stupid sometimes.
Expecting you. Be
a little
careful.
Better multi-shot. I'll take it.
Farewell.
What I need is... I'm on the wrong side. Yeah.
Looking for something special?
Hurts to sell all this crap. My hoarding! My poor hoarding!
We shall.
You don't have a foot. I'll fuck around with alchemy and all that right now.
Peace, friend. Go ahead.
Crossroads, pick up that quest. Jump off! I need that peace bloom! Tuberculosis? And they're already all there, huh? Except for me and Darkma. Oh no, that's not it. I have the Essence of Akumai as well. Town. I will worry about grabbing that quest later.
Loktar! For the Horde!
Tank will be healer, and me being the only person high enough to really fight the end boss. Okay, sounds good. 50 final boss. Let me look up that. Akuma. Oh, he's only 25? Okay. Baron Aquanus. Mini boss. Okay, so Baron Aquanus is a 28 elite in there. I should probably not be doing this. I think I'm too high level to get really anything out of this at this point. Baron Aquanus. Quest is about the only thing I need here, and I guess the Fathom Core. Also a completionism thing. I didn't ever get to clear it last time, so I have this nagging feeling to get it done. And then flats. I'll be getting around to questing there soon. I think. To finish up the Thousand Needles stuff, to go work on these and then head over to Booty Bay. So finish up here, go down the Shimmering Flats, finish that down there, and go over to Booty Bay. Booty, booty, booty. Is this dildo just sitting there at the thing? Or is it? No, he's moving. Or am I moving? I'm moving, not him. Auto run, dude. Two, they're all inside. Apparently, some other kind of communication because they seem to be talking to each other somewhere. Is this where the sapphires are? But before you even get anything that I neglected before. Honor. Bear tank for the win. This shit, because I'm not getting any XP out here. Doing it the right way. Getting this. Put that one there. Don't understand what the fuck based means. Like, I've read descriptions on Urban Dictionary and shit. I still do not understand what the fuck based is. And I especially don't understand based God. What? It don't make any sense. Fucking hate children.
Got my pole arms, at least get something out of this. At least. Oh, 24, I don't think I'll get credit for either. The range is 7. So I need 25s before I get EXP. This is stupid. I shouldn't be here. This is a mistake. But I'm not gonna be that asshole that, like, I'm bailing in the middle of the run. Should have bailed before the run, because I thought this was gonna be the result. And teleport there. He's moving to pick up more shit, even though it is annoying. Oh, at least get something for the fucking boss. Damn, moving out of my range. Oh.
Okay, 24 seconds. So 24. 7 for mob, 6 for quest. This motherfucker is not calling his pit. I'm gonna blow the fuck down so I can get my shots off. I will continue to bitch into this microphone. And not even in the chat. I am passive aggressive. Actually, I'm pretty active with my aggression. That's a lot. Shit, you can stun this boss? That's clown cheese. You shouldn't be able to stun any bosses, really. I'll take it.
that straps. What's hurting me? Ignorance. I ain't even rolling on it. I'm still getting it. Yeah. Worth going ninja style. Good enough. That slight DPS boost, I don't think overcompensates for the loss of the art. Proc. Proc's the word I was looking. What does that even stand for, proc? Programmed random occurrence. Huh. All these years I've been throwing that term around. I'll probably look it up till now. guess I got it. Still not getting any XP. Or not really. Back to hitting with full arms. Get something out of this fucking run. Like, why is this hunter meleeing so much? Answer. So get something out of it. Okay. Come on. Time to pull out the bow. My lovely chick going on there. A little punchy punchy. Other elsewhere. I thought I might have been wrong when I saw they're not even in the same guild, but yeah, I was right all along. Really need to stop doubting myself. I seem to always be right. When I said I should probably not do this run, I was right. Probably should not be here. Ooh, 67 EXP. Like, if I don't end up getting some cool piece of loot out of this or something, I feel like an idiot for wasting my time. At least they're all starting to be 24. I would say for shaman leveling, whatever your best gear at the moment is, really, what you go for. But I like elemental. It gets that little boost to healing, too. But maybe that's not so great to afford it. I don't know. Wind Fury's kind of dope, though. Vikala la aura, Orze, Irasa. I do not have a rogue. Those are actually an upgrade. Neat on them. Unlock chest, guys. Stop targeting each other. Target the enemies. Doing the melee. At least I'm not working very hard. Thank you. Right? Mishka gets no love. Which, considering they're, in half the tank in this run. Bears are people, too. Executive decision. My general thought is, if I can solo them, I can pull them. That was a very bad chance target. That was 100% my fault. That whole, I can pull because I can kill thing, that doesn't apply to pulling extra mobs when we're already in the middle of a fight. Made things more interesting, though. Thank you. weird how they sometimes really care about making sure they keep aggro on things, and other times just kind of completely let things go. Inconsistent with their fucks given. Survive something, or on my bear for that matter. Kitten, have I not pet you in too long? Is that a problem? Is that a problem for you? That's alright, I'll play this one-handed. Yep, warlocks before warriors. Healer, caster. This is the order. You kill things. Healer, caster, melee DPS, and then tanky stuff last. This, but he's actually still sitting on the fucking elemental. So he's already dead. Okay. That makes sense. I buy that. Want your face rub? Want your little face rub? Want your little butt rub? I choose to believe that they're all pieces of shit, because I've gotten one Razor Mouse in my life, and it broke within 3 days. No fucking joke. Thanks for, what was it? Fucking Death Adder or something like that? Something it was called? Yeah. And they would not honor the warranty, even though it broke after 3 fucking days. You're gonna be a little disappointed. Double pull while I'm trying to get mana. Lovely. Nor in my own statement about going after the casters first, because this is easier and I'm playing one-handed.
water I just got. You're actually letting us get mad, but we've done the rest of them. I'm not getting LOS bullshit. Rather up the fucking face filter. Fine now. I don't have to prepare for me doing silly shit, but at least prepare enough for that fucking tank. For the freeze, rather. I grew from my fucking pokey pokes. That's a bit too late.
Fuck manner, right?
That's fine. It's a very complex path. Did you guys meet on a strength tape? I'm just supposed to screw it. Now I'm done here. He almost drowned. I saw that. Don't think I didn't see that. probably hating me because I have not turned Growl off and just have no consideration for his tanking at all. I mean, I did wait before I hit that multi-shot. I waited long enough that I thought I was not going to pull aggro. I was wrong. Want first. No wonder he can't hold aggro on me. What about this other guy? He's only 26, so there's not an excuse for not holding aggro on him. Because I've noticed he's pulling aggro a lot. Probably not as much as me, but still a lot. Just since that fucking Marlock boss. Time flies. Not particularly having fun, but time flies. Time flies when you're busy, not when you're having fun. Fun just happens to keep you busy. You sit there at work half-assing it and staring at the clock, yeah, it's gonna take forever. But if you sit there at work working your ass off, it won't take a while, or it won't take as long, perceptively. Take it. Exactly the same amount of time, but perception, you know. I already finished my quest here, so. Return to Ashen Vale. Ashen Vale. The actual boss. The final boss. Gotta get something off this boss. All I got from my runs today is that fucking green gloves with, what, one more agility than the ones I had before? Maybe 2 points of agility more? I'll really wait to use that on the boss. The claim is legitimate, sir. Oh, look at that. Somebody got knocked the fuck out during his rage. Obviously don't need it, but I'd wear it for shits and gigs. Last boss, I think we're done. Yeah, I installed regular Atlas thinking. So get the fuck out of here. Better off just harping. Not until after I go grab something like this. Then I'm just gonna harp and fucking fly to the place. So I'm going to end this here. I assume I turned in this quest and then went back to Thousand Needles, because that's what I'm going to do. And also I'm going to eat, because food is important for the body to function.